Thank you for being here, dear soul. I'm Kenneth. With a smile in my heart, I welcome you to this deep sleep meditation with affirmations for spiritual abundance, prosperity, and success. I am truly honored and privileged for this opportunity to be your guide now. I wonder if you can start to stretch that body of yours. You know when you have a really nice yawn and the whole body joins in and automatically stretches? Do it just like that. Even pretend to yawn if you need to. And maybe you'll enjoy to breathe a little bit deeper now. Inhale through your nose and exhale through your mouth. And do this a few times before breathing in your natural rhythm again soon, allowing that life force to flow in and out the temple of your soul, naturally causing your organs and central nervous system to relax more now. You can even smile a little bit as well, can't you? You don't need to grin from ear to ear, but you can if you want to. Or maybe just give both ends of your lips a little upwards tilt, enough to make your unconscious mind to start those inner processes of associating going to sleep with something positive, with lightness and ease. And some people find it interesting that smiling causes your body and brain to produce feel-good endorphins, even if it's not a real smile, because you are using the muscles that are naturally activated when you smile for real. And that means that you are capable of reprogramming your mind and body and start to feel really good about drifting to sleep. While noticing the natural rising and falling of your breathing, you can let go of general background sounds and noises. They are unimportant. So do your best to let them go. You may find, as some people do, that whatever you hear from now on actually helps you to relax more and more deeply now. And it may even be as you continue to relax more and more deeply that the busyness in your mind begins to ease down. That's right. You are always free, free to choose, always free to move, free to shift your position, free to choose, free to breathe, to make yourself even more comfortable, free to listen to the sound of my voice or the music, and you are free to let your mind wander to places of peace and silence. You are good enough just as you are. To do anything. Let go of expectations about this journey. You are free to just flow with the experience, detaching, breathing, being in this moment, while every fiber of your being starts to relax. Your body knows how to easily fall asleep and sleep deeply. It is safe for your body and brain to reactivate that resource, that blueprint of drifting easily into sleep. And while you do so, you can appreciate that you are free to allow yourself to sleep
and sleep deeply,
accepting and letting go of that part of you that for some reason may have resisted to fall asleep deeply. It is safe to let go into a soothing, tranquil state of relaxation. Float along now, and you're doing good. And at the same time, reaching a depth of awareness, a state of allowing sleep to enter every muscle, nerve, and cell in your precious body. And while your conscious mind may wonder how it is possible to drift peacefully into sleep, your unconscious mind will make that happen for you. And that means that your body, mind, and soul are working together in harmony for you to drift into deep tranquility. Just take your time, and you are doing good. While these positive words I share with you sink deep now into your unconscious mind, continuing to support your mind and body to sleep deeply, rejuvenating and healing in a safe and natural way through your whole sleep cycle. Allowing your body, mind, and soul, hand in hand, to go to sleep peacefully. Letting go, naturally drifting into sleep
peacefully,
where the letting go just happens all by itself. Your body knows how to do that for you. You can just let it. As you continue to drift deeper, I want to ask you to let your teeth part just a little bit. Let your mouth open a little bit. The muscles in your face to relax deeper, and a wave of relaxation washes over your face. And when your facial muscles relax, your entire body relaxes more. Imagine the muscles around your eyes turning into jelly. Just letting go now and letting those tiny muscles detach and go to sleep. While the muscles inside your eyes and behind your eyes are melting like an ice cube in warm water. And and some people enjoy a sensation of energy flowing in their hands, maybe tingling, numbness, heaviness, or something else. Imagine now, in your mind's eye, that you are standing in a soothing waterfall of the most beautiful green-blue water as it flows down the back of your head and down to your neck, going down, down, and down your spine, your entire body. Like this water is communicating with the water in your body, letting it know it is safe to relax now. As though with every breath you take, you can just allow yourself to drift deeper and deeper into relaxation. And you're doing good. Letting that flow of relaxation flow down through your hips, down through your thighs and knees, down through your ankles, right the way down to the tips of your toes. And then just notice how very comfortable your body is beginning to feel. As you continue to drift deeper and deeper into calmness, freedom, and ease. And some parts of your body may feel heavy, some may feel light. You may even lose awareness of some parts of your body. Whatever you are feeling right now is exactly as it should be. You are unique. Your experience is unique. Only you can experience it, and you're doing good. I want to ask you to use your imagination now. Imagine in your mind's eye that you're standing on the top of a wide staircase. It can be made of tree, stone, or whatever else you want to imagine. On the bottom of that staircase, there is a garden, a gorgeous and peaceful garden. I will count from 10 to 1 and imagine that you walk down the stairs closer and closer to the garden for each number I count. When I come to 1, you step into the garden. You don't need to see anything. You can just mentally think it in your mind or get a sense of it. Comfortable and relaxed. 10, going down the stairs now. 9, 8, relaxing more, down the stairs. 7 and 6, you may be curious about that garden that you're going into now. 5 and 4, comfortable and relaxed. 3, relaxing more, down the stairs. 2 and 1, stepping into the garden now, and just take your time to allow the surroundings to unfold. wonder what you appreciate the most about this place. The harmony, the freedom, peace, the cleansing atmosphere, or something else. There is something really comforting about this garden, as if the plants, flowers, and trees understand you. They care about you, nurture you, bathing you with their energy of acceptance, compassion, and love. Maybe you'll find a place to sit down or lie down for a few moments on the soft grass, by a tree, on a bench, or somewhere else. The sun is descending in the distant sky, breathing in the present moment. Enjoying the healing energies of this place of peace, feeling completely safe and secure. Completely absorbing that wonderful sense of peace and tranquil energy. Imagine that you're gazing at the sky now. The more you gaze, the more stars seem to appear. Suddenly you notice that there is a star up there that catches your attention, like it is calling on you. Imagine a beam of glittering stardust coming from the star shining down on you, supporting you. And that stardust of radiant light is healing you. Its intelligence knows how to do that for you now. Just like your unconscious mind knows how to activate that blueprint of how to go to sleep, how to sleep peacefully, and how to sleep deeply. Now, as you just allow this process to unfold naturally, relaxing your mind, as you allow all thoughts to dissolve in the light you are bathing in. Imagine that a part of you are starting to float up the beam of light, feeling safe, calm, and relaxed, becoming weightless, almost like floating in water, hands and arms becoming more and more weightless. And you are doing good. While you are floating more and more, a part of you continues to relax in that peaceful garden, allowing that body down there to naturally drift into sleep. Or maybe that you there just want to continue to relax deeply. Embracing the love, compassion, and acceptance. While another part of you drift closer and closer to the star. And the the closer you come, the more you drift deeper and deeper into relaxation. Imagine now that you are really close to that star, that it is right in front of you. Realizing that this star is shining the light from your soul. On the star in front of you, there is a door that opens. You feel safe and cared for. Go inside now. You feel safe and secure when you step into the light. It embraces you with love, kindness, and compassion. Now that the light clears up more and more, just like a fog clears up and reveals the blue sky, and imagine that you find yourself standing in a beautiful and cozy room inside that star, with your favorite colors and comfortable furniture and a huge bed. And you don't need to see this clearly. You can just think it or get a sense of it. And you can lay down in that bed now, melting into the softness of that bed. While your unconscious mind sinks deeper and deeper in a safe and natural way. Your unconscious mind has that natural ability to sleep deeply, to replenish and repair while you sleep.
Sleep now.
Making sleep automatic and natural. Drifting into deep sleep every night now, naturally letting go and just drift into your well-deserved deep sleep automatically.
Sleep now, sleep now.
So you really can just let your body do that work for you. That's right. Nothing is important now except enjoying the fact that every cell in your body knows how to relax now. While your unconscious mind absorbs every positive word that I share with you now, allow these words to become your reality for the highest good of every soul. Soul in a human body. You have a purpose for being here. You are stepping into a new consciousness and higher perspective of abundance and prosperity. You are connecting with your true purpose now. Abundance is all around you because you are connected to the abundant universe. Infinite potential and unconditional love is always flowing through you. You choose to open up to an even greater flow. You are deserving. Free to choose success, prosperity, and abundance is a natural part of the universal flow of life energy. You connect with this flow of energy now. It is time now to awaken to your infinite potential and resources. You have every opportunity to succeed within you. Standing in the river of success. Success is flowing to you naturally. It is safe to follow your passion. That which gives you passion and joy in life is an indicator of what your purpose in life is. Choose to follow the thread of joy. You choose to live from your heart and give from your heart. Courageously going after what you want in life. You love making goals come to fruition. You are inspired to express your ideas and thoughts. You are connected with your higher self and your unique creativity. Take action on your awesome ideas. that to abundance. You are honoring the fact that abundance is your birthright. Using the flow of abundance in your life to create abundance for others. You really love to create value for other people. In the river of creativity and brilliant ideas. You are amazed by all the ideas that come to you. Curious and excited about what's to come. You are connecting with your higher self, and you allow yourself to be guided. Attracting and creating success from your heart. Your mind and heart are best friends. You are so happy and grateful for the abundance circulating in your life. You are naturally becoming increasingly more grateful. You are passionate about life. You choose to receive with gratitude. You choose to give generously and unconditionally. Have an attitude of gratitude. You are manifesting from your heart. You are abundantly creative. And you act on your brilliant ideas. You are working smart towards your goals. You are using your time wisely. bathing in the river of courage and strength. You are unstoppable. You are always learning new things that attracts even more success, more abundance, and more prosperity. You love to learn. You take full responsibility for all areas of your life. You are a powerful magnet to health, wealth, and prosperity. You are asking because you know that that is the key to receiving. You are standing on the mountaintop of trust, trust in the intelligence of life. You are a prosperity magnet. On days when you do not feel abundant and prosperous, you can simply focus on the things that you can be grateful for in your life and that will retune your frequency to the vibration of abundance. Abundance is a choice. You choose abundance because you can. You are giving thanks and you are grateful for your success. You are sailing the sea of abundance. You are the captain of your ship, navigating the sea of life, following your compass. You deserve to be prosperous and successful. You are encouraging yourself every day. You are a positive thinker. You are optimism. You are generosity. You are love. Love the surprise when success comes to you in unexpected ways. you invite abundance and wealth. You are reminding yourself every day that you are a soul in a human body. You are here to contribute and grow, to learn and experience, to love and have fun, to live your purpose, to be yourself for the highest good of every soul involved. Every soul has its unique path. We are all family, and Mother Earth is our home. High vibration is your reality. You are choosing to be happy with what you already have in your life. Happiness is a choice. You are allowing abundance to flow freely through you. That you seek is seeking you. All that you seek is already within you. Life supports you in every possible way. Joyous being, people you meet feel that energy. You are proud to be a person that follows your dreams, your goals, and your desires. Thinks, says, or do, you go after what you want with courage, love, and confidence. You have your path, they have theirs. You realize that your ultimate goals and dreams are waiting for you. It is safe to release the need to know how and when everything will happen. In the parallel universe, it is already manifested. You choose to connect with the inner knowing that universal intelligence is supporting you. You are trusting the love in your heart to guide you. You are in tune with the vibration of your goals and dreams. You can only attract that which is aligned with your vibration. Your vibration is your life. Your appreciation and love for life is constantly expanding. abundance flows to you effortlessly. You are one with the power that created you. You are free, you are generous, you are compassionate. All this or something better is happening now in multiple realities for the highest good of every soul involved. Abundance is flowing to you from multiple sources. All your goals and needs are met now, because you are the universe, and the universe is everything. Divine spark of universal light. You are complete.